director here at CBSN.
It's been a day.
Hello, everyone. I'm Tanya Rivero. Thank you for joining us. We are remembering the life and legacy of Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg today. The late justice is lying in repose outside the Supreme Court, where many Americans are paying their respects this afternoon.